Shopping. A trip abroad without going shopping? No such thing. Shopping.
Compras. Compras.
You can shop in a store, in a stall at the market, or at a mall. Store.
Tienda. Tienda.
Shopping center.
Centro comercial. Centro comercial.
Market.
Mercado. Mercado.
If there's a flea market, it offers the most amazing shopping experience. Flea market.
Mercado de pulgas. Mercado de pulgas.
Who can help us? The salesperson.
Vendedor. Vendedora. Vendedor. Vendedora.
And who can help us if we have complaints? The manager.
Jefe. Jefa. Jefe. Jefa.
Most signs usually have clear international symbols, but it's still good to know how to say entrance.
Entrada. Entrada.
Exit.
Salida. Salida.
And especially important, emergency exit.
Salida de emergencia. Salida de emergencia.
Here's a few more useful terms when you're shopping. Display window.
Escaparate. Escaparate.
Checkout.
Caja. Caja.
We need help. Here's someone who doesn't look like a tourist. You can politely ask, "Excuse me, do you work here?"
Disculpe, ¿usted trabaja aquí? Disculpe, ¿usted trabaja aquí?
Sometimes you need advice from the salesperson. Can you help me for a moment?
¿Podría consultar con usted un momento? ¿Podría consultar con usted un momento?
Professional salespeople will usually ask you first. How can I help you, sir? How can I help you, madam?
¿En qué puedo ayudarle? ¿En qué puedo ayudarle?
And perhaps the salesperson will be a bit more blunt. What are you looking for?
¿Qué desea? ¿Qué desea?
Now it's time to describe exactly what we want, exactly what we had in mind. I'm looking for something smaller.
Estoy buscando algo más pequeño. Estoy buscando algo más pequeño.
Or maybe something larger.
Más grande. Más grande.
Here's another possibility. Something less expensive.
Más barato. Más barato.
Or something of higher quality.
De mejor calidad. De mejor calidad.
Or simply, just like I saw in the window.
Como lo que está en el escaparate. Como lo que está en el escaparate.
And then there's that typical shopper's answer I'm sure you've often said. I'm just looking.
Solo estoy mirando. Solo estoy mirando.
If you're lucky, this is exactly what I've been looking for.
Esto es exactamente lo que buscaba. Esto es exactamente lo que buscaba.
You can simply admit, I like this.
Esto me gusta. Esto me gusta.
There's no shame in saying politely, I don't like this.
Esto no me gusta. Esto no me gusta.
Or you can leave politely. Thanks, but this isn't what I'm looking for.
Gracias, pero no es lo que estoy buscando.
At some point, you'll have to pay. And what a price! How much does it cost?
¿Cuánto cuesta? ¿Cuánto cuesta?
You can hope they'll take a subtle hint. Is there a discount?
¿Tiene descuento? ¿Tiene descuento?
What difference does the price make so long as it's on sale? Is it on sale?
¿Está en oferta? ¿Está en oferta?
Too bad. It's too expensive for me.
Esto es muy caro para mí. Esto es muy caro para mí.
On second thought, why not? We're not here every day. Let's go for it, especially after the salesperson took the trouble to take it down, put it back, take it out again. I'll take it. I'll buy it.
Llevaré esto. Llevaré esto.
Where can I pay?
¿Dónde hay que pagar? ¿Dónde hay que pagar?
The checkout is over there.
La caja está allí. La caja está allí.
I'll pay with a credit card.
Pagaré con tarjeta de crédito. Pagaré con tarjeta de crédito.
Here's your change.
Sírvase el vuelto. Sírvase el vuelto.
Here's your receipt.
Sírvase la factura. Sírvase la factura.
So, what's left after shopping? We need to keep the receipt and remember everything we've learned. Our trip is over, and so is our adventure learning the language. Of course, this was only the tip of the iceberg, and we hope it leaves you with a taste for more. We enjoyed ourselves, and we hope you did too. We invite you to join us in learning another language, one that is equally interesting and useful. Thank you. Goodbye, and hope you remember how to say, see you soon.
Hasta luego.